Hello friends, my name is Ranveer Kamra. Today is 27 July, the 6th death anniversary of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Today I am paying him a homage. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is not a new name. He was the 11th president of India. He was born in 15th October 1931 in Rameshwaram, in Tamil Nadu. He was also known as the Missile Man of India because of his hard work in the field of science, especially missiles and rockets. He was the real gem of India. He proved that if we work hard, we can achieve anything. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam left us for always in 27 July 2015. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is dead, but he is always alive in our hearts. Thank you.